dear children, in today's session, we are going to continue our previous topic that was about reproduction. And in this chapter, today we are going to discuss about the process of fertilization. So, as I have explained already that what are gametes? So, once again, we'll just recapitulate the term. Gametes are the reproductive cells which are produced both from male as well as from female. So the reproductive cell which is produced from the male is called as sperm, whereas from the female it's known as ova or egg. So once in a month, the egg is released from the ovary. Ovary is a part of the reproductive system in case of females. So, from the ovary, egg is released, known as the female reproductive cell. And during the copulation, the sperm produced is called as the male reproductive cell. Now, what is the fertilization? Fertilization, it is the fusion of male and female reproductive cell. So, look at the diagram over here. This is an egg which is released from the ovary, and this is the sperm, as its structure discussed in the last class. It's having tail, middle portion and the head part. During the fertilization, this ovary and the sperm fuses together. Ye sperm aur ye ovary aapas mein fuse ho jate hain. They mix together. So, you can see over here, the sperm is entering into the egg cell. Egg cell mein enter karte hi, jo sperm ka tail part hai, it remains outside the egg. Only the head part, head region enters into the egg, because jo bhi genetic material hai ya the material which is required for the mixing, that is the nucleus, is on present in the upper part of the sperm. So egg mein bhi apna genetic material hai, apna nucleus hai. So the what is the requirement over here? Ye egg ka nucleus and the sperm ka nucleus, इनका फ्यूजन हो जाता है. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट डायग्राम. यू कैन सी ओवर हियर देयर इज अ मिक्सिंग ऑफ दिस न्यूक्लियस फ्रॉम द वन रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल एंड दिस इज द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ द सेकेंड रिप्रोडक्टिव सेल. एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस एज सून एज दे गेट फ्यूज दे गेट मिक्सड अप देयर इज अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ जाइगोट. सो फ्रॉम दिस वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट reproductive cells are cells which are produced from both female and male. And what is fertilization? Fertilization is the fusion of sperm cell and the egg which is released from the female body. And after the fertilization, what happens? There is the formation of zygote. Zygote is the second stage of development, in which there is a mixing, there is a fusion of nucleus of both the reproductive cells. So that was all about the fertilization. Moving forward, we'll discuss about the types of fertilization in the next video.